Iowa highway crash involving a tractor trailer near Hazleton proved to be deadly. The wreck happened Friday afternoon on Interstate 80 eastbound in Butler Township. State police say the driver of the rig came upon stopped traffic and slammed into the back of an SUV. The SUV driver, a 78-year-old Whitehaven man, later died at the hospital. Troopers haven't released his name and they're continuing their investigation following the fatal crash in Luzerne County.